Hello ladies, Alyssa here. This week I am showing you how to wear one dress 7 ways. I'm doing this because it's the holiday season and everybody seems to think that they need to wear something different to every single holiday party that they're going to, which I think is a bit ridiculous. Even Kate Middleton rewears some of her dresses, so why can't we? So here to give you some ideas and maybe some inspiration on how to get the most wear out of a dress that is perhaps sitting in your closet, 7 ways to wear one party dress.
Thank you.
thought through 7 ways to wear this dress. Maybe some of them were for a holiday party, maybe others just for a fun night on the town, a little bit more casual. The whole point is, though, that you can really reimagine one piece that you have in your closet so many different ways by using what you already have. So I hope this video gave you some inspiration, and I hope you have fun getting dressed this holiday season with pieces that you find in your own closet. The key is to pick a base like this dress that is a neutral color and a classic silhouette. That way it's easy to use as a foundation to layer things under and over, kind of like we did here. Another alternative is shopping secondhand or consignment. This little stunner of a dress is actually from a great spot in Ottawa called Vava and Vintage. I hope you enjoyed this video. So shop your closet, have fun, and come back next week for another slow fashion video. And don't forget to like and subscribe. Okay, ciao, bye.